Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode. Welcome to another episode of the Daily Quest. Sorry about that, my tongue attempted to strangle me to death. We'll be continuing our series playing as Gazlo, working towards our play three games as specialist, and I'm really just feeling Gazlo today. We are joined once again by a good friend of the channel, Wolf Soul.
Hey guys.
Who is not playing the same character he was yesterday?
No, I got the daily quest for playing Free Assassins, so I thought, you know what? I'll get some assassins out of the way.
Sounds and like a plan to me. I'm really hoping that I get an opportunity to play some Robo Gazlo this game.
Yeah, we really needed the team fight last game. You were right to do it.
Yeah. You always have to be sure that you can change your strategies and change your plans when building your character to suit the team that you end up with and the team that you end up against.
Yeah,
so now that's a pretty cool skin you got there.
Thank you. Yeah, no, I honestly reckon if you'd gone Robo Gabba slow, like, you would have been more survivable, but, like, we had some good wombos, just grab a bomb.
Ready.
Sorry. Yeah, grab a bomb, Hyperion, and then even myself, not just with the swarm, but sending out the spikes to stop people from running away. You know, we were good at keeping them in place and hitting them with what damage we had.
And Graphabomb was just the cherry on top that let us land those combos really nicely. And that's pretty much what won us the game. I'm not going to say that Gazlo won the game there. We had pretty good team play by everyone.
Yeah.
But it just came together really nicely.
Yeah, all these things working together, like Graphabomb and the spikes, you know, would have been great at holding people in place, but wouldn't have done that much. You know, the spikes in Imperium, the spikes at, well, Hyperion and Graviton, a good combo. I'll say, honestly, the spikes, all they did was make sure that people didn't run away.
As quickly. It also set them up very nicely for my actual Explodium charges to stun people, so.
Yeah.
As much as I love Graviton, and as good as it is, I see all of these posts on Reddit of people just hating on the RoboGazlo and saying if you don't take, the Gravel Bomb, you're a shit Gazlo.
It has its place, but...
Both of them have their place. They are not equal because they're apples and oranges.
Yeah.
If you're playing as Robo Gazlo, you're not playing the same team fight focused Gazlo that you are with Gravel Bomb. Just straight up. You need to be splitting the enemy as much as you can. You're one character who can run off and just take a fort.
Yeah, it's
with
great.
With no support, no mercenaries, no nothing. You can just walk up to a fort and kill it.
Yeah, it's great if you've got a nice early lead, or if your team is just can outkill theirs.
Or if the enemy team is consistently running around in a pack of five.
Yeah.
If they're running around in a pack of five, you're either going to lead them, draw them over to you, which is going to prevent them from killing your team, taking the objective, or it's going to split them for the first time in the game. They'll send one or two people over to try and keep you from just doing whatever you like. Hammer can do the same thing, a little bit more safely, but significantly more slowly. Robo Gazlo just does a ridiculous amount of damage to structures.
Yeah. Which is good.
Yeah, I haven't actually put a side-by-side comparison up to it, but from my own testing, I know that Robo Gazlo at level... What was it? When I did the testing, I think it was a Robo Gazlo at level 16... actually does significantly more structural damage than a boss golem. Just absorb that for a second.
No, that
a boss golem usually will push right into a fort and take it down before it can be killed. And Gazlo does damage faster. So to sum up, I just want to say that, yeah, come on, don't hate on the Robo Gazlo. Yes, there are people out there who suck at playing Gazlo, but that doesn't mean that the character itself is shit.
Yeah, there are people that suck at playing every character.
Hmm. Ooh, interesting comp. Now, Furion, Murky, Tychus. I like playing with Tychus, and Vala for that matter.
No tank.
Especially on Sky Temple. Oh. This should be interesting. I've got a boss I can kill, so I have a reason to go Robo Gazlo. But, yeah, it'll be interesting. I want to see what the enemy team has to counter us before I make my choice, though.
Yeah, I think I'm going to try Spin to Win on this one if they've got a bunch of light guys who like to clutch up, because I've not gone Spin to Win yet.
It's not a bad heroic. Especially if you're going like the right click and win Vala build. Where you take what is it, that talent that burns mana to make your auto attacks auto crit?
Searing attacks.
Yeah, that is just stupid on Vala.
Yeah, no, it's mainly because a lot of the Vala fights I've been I've had guys I've wanted to interrupt.
Mm.
And those shadows, they just like
interrupt. On the other hand, Sky Temple is a fairly open map, especially compared to things like Cursed Hollow.
Where Cursed Hollow works really well for it because of the lanes.
Yeah, the way the lanes and the jungle is set out really let you do that Rain of Fire consistently. Whereas in Sky Temple, it's fairly easy to dodge.
Oh yeah.
You can almost always just walk sideways and avoid it completely. All right, what do we got? What do we got?
Vala, Azmadan, Tethra, Zeratul, and Stitches.
I don't mind going Robogastle here. I'm gonna go top lane.
Yeah, I'm gonna... I'll drop mid.
Come on, mouse, work with me here.
The temple opens in 10 seconds.
Grind in gear. 5, 4. Oh, wait, no. Murky's gonna go bottom.
What? Oh no. No, he's back. Let your battle be. Smokey's very worried about Zeratul for some reason.
Egg hunting.
Well, he should just be smarter about where he puts his eggs. Alright, I saw someone right here. Hey, hello, Vala. How's it going, lady?
Yeah, I'm gonna come up top to help you since they're going bot. Oh, they're going mid.
Sid just came in from behind. That was weird. Vala's still here, so be aware.
Behind! Yeah, Vala's holding back until they get... No wonder she's holding back. Oh, all our teams are mid.
Oh no, Stitches went bot. But it looks like they're going 3 mid. Alright man, you have Tychus.
Just
It's only a Murky, who cares? Alright, we just want to try and keep eyes on Vala if we can. I'll try and zone her a little bit. Murky consistently going down to the enemy Stitches.
Yeah, he may be diving a little too deep there. Because while he may not take much, like, he may not give much XP for... I'd say split push.
Yeah, he's already holding two of them down bottom. Oh. I'm not going to countermand our support. Never piss off the guy who keeps you alive. Alright, come over here so you're not cleaving my dudes. Oi, oi, no, no die. How dare you!
God damn it! I'm lagged. Serious. Shit. Yeah, there's nothing I can say about that except for right now I'm looking at, like, one in every 5 frames.
I'm holding this against this Vala, but only just.
Yeah, then it got me killed. So now it's
I need to get the fuck out of here.
I'm coming in to help.
Come on, minions! Oh, the turrets got so close.
The hungering arrow split off to attack the minions. But yeah, you pretty much got the entire thing.
Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. I died, but we got all of that top tower.
Stronger than I believed. Yeah, shit, I've got like literally one in like 5 frames right now. It is just tanking.
Well, go yell at your family and tell them to stop downloading. That's mostly a joke, but not entirely.
Yeah, they wouldn't be downloading anything right now. Okay, now I'm back up to normal.
Good, glad to hear it, man. Alright, so we know where they all are right now. Careful there.
Yeah, back
we,
out.
We're getting the ammo off him. That's what I'm after. Head to the healing fountain, quickly. The AI announcer is telling me to go to a healing fountain. I'm actually going to go take our bruises since I'm about to hit level 7. Come on.
I've been down, switch to top lane.
Here we go.
Yeah, we're getting pretty pushed up top now.
Yeah, I figured. The, yeah, everyone head bot. As soon as I got this bruiser camp, I'll join.
Yeah, I'm gonna be coming in on low health.
We'll try not to die. I almost feel like Grapple Bomb's gonna be better for us here, but... Like, again. Oh, fucking Zeratul. Every time. Always got the answer.
It's the smart move from Zera. Just wait till someone's low health and just assassinate them. But it's the same with goddamn Nova. Like, is it the correct way to play? Yes. Do I absolutely hate it?
A little bit.
With all my heart.
Alright, we're gonna get the best of this temple. Freaking Asmar. It's not even doing any decent damage at this level. Really? You're just gonna stand there, Asma? Well, I shouldn't have just stood there.
Yeah.
Of course, Malfurion shouldn't have just run away and recalled. Between the three of us, you, me, and Malfurion, we probably could have had that, but... Eh, can't have all the things.
Oh, shit.
Did you just vault through them?
You mean did I just run away? Yes. Well, no,
nice,
I didn't
nice dodge on them. The, dodging the dunk there, by the way.
Yeah, I didn't vault through them,
their, God, their level advantage is so crazy.
Yeah, ate me. That's another thing, like, so far I think we're doing more, we've got more damage done to siege-wise than them, but they've just been... winning team fights.
Zera just popped his ultimate to kill me. Yeah, I'm gonna go grab a bomb again. Like, I just don't feel comfortable taking Robogaslo at this stage.
I wish our Murky wouldn't just keep giving them small amounts. I mean, I know Murky's whole little gimmick is that he just gets back up, but it's not without consequence.
Alright, got my Gravel Bomb up. As soon as I get there, they're gonna run away instead of actually fighting me. Okay.
Yeah, and I accidentally clicked the wrong heroic.
Can I catch him? Alright, looks like we're gonna be taking the bottom temple. Alright, yes. Any of them hiding in here? Nope. But I'm gonna set up. Oof, nice dodge on that hook, by the way. Hi Zera, how's it going?
I'm not gonna lie, that was complete and utter...
Oh no, don't fight Zeratul, fight me. Zeratul? I meant Malfurion. I like having the healing. Behind you. Yeah, be careful about standing over near them. Just remember, they have the stitches. He likes to pick. I believe.
Yeah, I'm gonna head up to help top now.
Yeah, I should be able to take this down on my own. Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, I'm probably not going to arrive in time to make any real difference, but if we can stop them from getting the 5, I'll take it. Since, yeah,
I'm
we
not
going
to be able to get there in time to have an impact like that. So instead, I'm going to stay down here and get some minions for us. How many times has Murky died? 3 times, which means, like, more than 3 times.
Ah. God damn it. Not enough, and that, yeah, just got me killed.
Alrighty. They're all top, yeah? I can see those Zeratuls up there. So I'm gonna go get their siege minions.
Okay, well, we need some help because, yeah, we are right behind this. They're just conquering us.
If they're gonna do that, I'm just gonna send some fun up their bottom lane.
Is it murky free week?
I don't think so.
Because this is not smart murky play, and... Oh god, you...
Alright, I'm gonna split push him. Alright, they're coming back to find me. Guaranteed.
Yeah, and I've gotta quickly heal.
I blew my ultimate for no good reason. Still, that's gonna hold them in mid for a little while. And now they're pushing back my siege minions. So in effect, I did like nothing.
Yeah. Well, you gave them XP.
A little bit for killing me, yes. Alright, time to try and be a bit more team fighting. Choose a talent. I've got double bomb, which will help.
Okay, everyone down bot.
Yeah, everyone get down there. Alright, the Rasmadan's already in the area. He scattered us. Hey, the Tass.
Okay.
Ah, interesting wall. Hey, how's it going? Get bodied. Tychus. You fat bastard. Not sure what the Zeratul's trying to do here.
Trying to draw us away to their stitches from the look of it.
Well, I'm not falling for that one. And wait for it, there we go. Check the boss.
Yeah, I'm doing that. I've got a better escape than you do.
Yo, how's it going?
Ah.
Oh, they got stunned. They got chain stunned. But it didn't really do much.
I like their tester.
I like their whole team, man. They're doing a really good job.
And I just, like, no. I can appreciate what they're doing, but I like their Tassar because he's really good at just putting a wall where it's going to inconvenience them.
Hmm. Tychus, why? Okay. Well, we know they're not going boss.
They're probably grabbing stage.
We should not take boss. I'm just saying.
They were playing bait.
Congratulations, from playing bait, they got themselves a murky.
Well, we know that, they know that taking boss is, like, our best option for a comeback. Yeah?
Yep. God damn it.
The boss is actually helping us out a lot.
Yeah, it also got a kill.
Mm.
Because I don't know about you, but I and myself got stunned when the boss got hit and immediately just smacked us.
Yep. And it also didn't work very well for me because all of my turrets started targeting the boss.
Yep.
Oh, Murky. Murky took the vibe.
Yeah. Okay, now he just needs to somehow steal the box.
Yeah, he's not going to be able to. No, what we need right now is to take the temples.
That's amazing how many games I've seen just fall apart because of bots on this map.
Yeah. For example, I imagine that half of our team are going to go south to try and kill the boss.
Well, I'm going top to grab the temple.
Yeah, I'm going up there too. I'm ignoring all these minions. Which is pretty bad. We should be killing the minions, but...
Star Siege minions are doing something down bot.
Hey Asmo, how's it going, bro? With you here, Asmodan can't reliably do anything.
Yeah.
Hey Asmo, how's it going, brother? Well, picked up a couple of kills out of it.
Yep, and I'm backing out. Sorry about that, man, but me hanging around there was just a death sentence for me.
It's all good. I just wanted to run around to make sure that we got the final few ticks out of that tower.
Yeah.
We actually got both of the towers there pretty well.
Yeah, and if at the moment, if we really want... Yeah, we got their team dead, so... I say we grab and then we push.
That's one option. You could also have just pushed. I gotta go the upgraded... grab a bomb here. The damage alone is great and the increased radius is amazing.
We should capture this mercenary camp.
Okay, if you want solo.
What? Okay. It is for the best if he does that, because it gives us more time to push.
Yeah, I don't reckon we're
gonna
have
they're
much
all
chance
coming
of
up now,
push on there now.
So be careful.
So I'm gonna go grab the siege camp instead.
Alright. One thing's for damn sure, we definitely need to be grouped up.
Yeah, and see, if we can stay together, we can do some good damage to them.
That includes you, bro. You're the only one out of the group right now.
Well, I'm just below you, and I got us a siege camp.
Pick is not real.
Yeah, they're
one or two
of them.
There we go.
Blood for blood, God, just... Oh, sorry, blood for blood, not... And yeah, we got a cheeky bastard behind us, hoping to try and...
back out. Gotta take these temples. I'm heading top.
I'll join you. Because, yeah, this is the push we need to just change this all in our game.
Well, we're up, like, 5-3 at the moment.
I think we got someone near us, the cheeky little a-hole.
And they killed you.
Hey, at least he's dead.
They all went top. So
yeah.
I run away, and I...
Don't worry,
attaboy.
We're about to finish mid, and you got reinforcements just coming up to help you.
Yeah, I noticed.
And we're taking on their core.
Good. Right click it and win.
Oh, what I loved about this as well is they did that in the perfect Dick Trico fashion.
Alright, we got it down to 55. Down to 40.
I'm so happy they don't have anyone with people.
138, 107, 145, 57. Okay. 13 seconds to the boss.
Yeah. my game early this morning with Anubarak. We pushed their core down to 3% of its health, got pushed out, and then they muled it back up to 70. I didn't even know that was possible.
Oh yeah. If you have enough mules, you can do a lot. They are going to know that we're doing this.
Yeah.
We need to keep that in mind.
We've got enough damage on here now that we just... Yeah. Who gives a shit?
Push with the boss to win.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh!
Unless they try to fight us out here, in which case we just murder their ass. Well, we got the best of that encounter. No, we didn't. We really didn't. Yikes.
It's even, but they're letting our boss just walk in.
The boss will take their core on his own, if they let him. Remember, he's almost as good as a Robo-Gazlo. Yeah, if Asmodan gets in there, he could potentially make something happen there, but if Murky can keep him distracted...
this is over.
Distracted them enough that boss is gonna get it. GG, well played. And Murky only died 21 times. I wish I was joking, but that is what it says. I mean, I died 8 times. That's still pretty bad. Getting ever closer to that elusive level 11. And yeah, it was a lot of fun. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen. That has been the episode for today. Oh, nice little come-from-behind victory. I mean, we were really getting our asses handed to us in the mid-game. I think they were like 4 levels ahead of us at one stage.
Yeah, that was not in our favor in any way, shape, or form at the beginning.
I don't think the Gravibomb was quite as influential in this game as it was on yesterday's. I think I could have taken Robo-Gazlo and not changed the outcome of this game all that much.
Yeah, no. I think at one point, I'll have to go back and look, they were level 11 and we were level 8.
Yeah, something like that. Anyway.
Excuse me.
Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Ugh. Still got that cough from that horrible cold I had. But we will see you all in tomorrow's episode. More Heroes of the Storm coming at you every day. Maybe some Killing Floor 2. I mean, it really is a bit of a pain in the ass to record, if I'm honest. Maybe I'll wait until they patch it a few times and do a little bit more of that.
Until we're a bit more used to playing it, because honestly, in that game, most of that was just us panicking and not being able to get any commentary.
Ah, I am the noob, and I shall play games as the noob as much as I damn well choose. But that's going to do it for today. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye-bye.
See ya.